professional at the major league level.
Broken bat flare. That's going to fall. One run is in. Snyder's coming around to score, and the Aces have a 2-0 lead. It's a two-run single for Juniel Querecuto.
Well, not a great pitch to hit, but we'll take it. It was a strike and a broken bat bloop out into the outfield, and Caracudo's continuing to be the key player for the Aces.